Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Lavish Roblox. In today's video, we are going to discuss how you guys can fix lag in Roblox. But before we jump into our video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more amazing content. So without any further ado, let's begin. To understand why Roblox is lagging, we must first understand what lagging is. Lagging is basically when a game seems to slow down or stutter, which makes it seem like players are twisting the game. This is usually an indication of a slow game or link. Delay can be extremely irritating on Roblox. You may find it harder to keep playing on the platform. However, you can perform a number of steps to improve Roblox performance. Here are some of the reasons why Roblox lags. Number 1. Unstable internet connection. This type of delay will occur when you will have a slow or inconsistent internet connection. This will have a significant effect on global mobility and participation in the game. Number 2. Low-end device and poor graphics performance. Sometimes, due to the hardware requirements of certain Roblox games, you may find that your games are running slow and delayed. If your device does not meet the minimum requirements, your game could be plagued by cross and lens performance. You must make less effort on your smartphone to play Roblox to maintain your graphics settings shorter for a better gaming experience. Number 3. Background apps using storage. If reducing the quality of the visuals did not improve your gaming, you should make sure that your system does not run on high-performance applications. In this case, try closing any unwanted application to ensure that they do not use system resources, which can be used appropriately by Roblox. You may need to update or play Roblox on a higher device if the device has a latency yet. Make sure you close all unnecessary task manager applications. Number 4. Poor VPN connection. Well, if you don't use a premium VPN to access certain Roblox games, it can cause a significant drop in performance and graphics when you're playing the game. You can try to get super quality VPNs such as NordVPN or Windscribe. This will allow a stable connection throughout, and you can access your games and play perfectly. Alright, let's now talk about the steps that will help you fix lag. Step 1. Delete apps running in the background. This is usually an indication of a laggy game. This may be triggered by utilizing your system resources for too many high-power applications. For the best experience, you should close these additional applications while running Roblox. To do so, you have to press Ctrl plus Alt plus Del to activate the task manager on your keyboard. Step 2. Reset Wi-Fi router. Return the default settings router. Press the reset button on the back of your router to revert your router to its default settings. Reboot modem. To reformat the router, tap and push the reset button on the router for 15 seconds by using a sharp item like a hairpin. Restart the router. Allow the router to restart completely before connecting to the network. Check with the internet service provider to find out whether the firmware of the router needs to be updated. This may encourage you with any connected devices with which you may be facing troubles. Step 3. Erase all temporary files from cache memory. Temporary files are the types of files that hold temporary data created by Windows or by user applications. However, they seize huge hard disk space that makes your computer slow and may also affect the network latency, so you should discard such files to make your computers operate in a better way. Tap the Windows key and R simultaneously on your computer to start the run blocks. Type %temp% and moving ahead, click on the Enter and Delete All Temporary Folder Files. If a pop-up says the action cannot be done, select the Do This box for all current items, and then click on the Skip button. You could also try deleting all the unfair files from your recycle bin. Step 4. Utilize a wired connection rather than a wireless one. A cable network is usually chosen for gaming purposes over a wireless link. Wireless connections are more inclined to halt and are not as durable as a cable. Step 5. Manually change the graphics settings. To decrease the Roblox mobile graphics setting, adjust the Roblox graphics mode manual. Go on and get Roblox started. Select any 3 game that you want to join, tap on the link settings. Changing graphical mode from automatic to manual improves the picture quality. Set the lowest quality graphics. You receive higher frame rates and fewer latency problems in the game. Step 6. Uninstall and reinstall Roblox. Whether a program tends to create a delay or does not work properly, you should prefer uninstalling and reinstalling it to check if the issue is resolved. To completely fix the system delay from scratch, it may be necessary to reinstall the Roblox software. Alright, that's it for today. See you in our next video. Thanks for watching.